this really unique A-frame cabin today. You almost immediately notice this other part of the cabin offshooting over here to the left. Just the entire layout is something I've never seen before for any A-frame or any cabin in general, really. But now without further ado, let's hop into a tour of this beautiful A-frame cabin. This is the gorgeous front exterior of the A-frame. There's a ton of stonework that makes up the majority of this exterior. Definitely very different from a lot of the other traditional A-frame exteriors I've seen that use a lot of wood paneling. The layout and floor plan of this cabin is, I think, the most unique A-frame I've seen to date, predominantly because of this separate wing or almost separate building it looks like that juts out here to the left. It's two stories, made up predominantly of a bedroom. There's also a nice little outdoor patio area here as well. It's just one of many outdoor seating areas. The best part though is when this entire property is lit up at night. It's quite bright between the string lights and all these gorgeous exterior lights. I especially love kind of those two rows of lights that go up on either end of the staircase that lead up to the main A part of this A-frame. But also in addition to that, you have this lovely seating area as well off to the side. I have the fire pit going, there's string lights everywhere. It's a really cute setup. Besides just the lighting, you had this huge pile of firewood over there on the left. But let's now get a little bit closer. You have a picnic table and then two chairs that are right in front of your fire pit. Really awesome setup here though, perfect for groups and families. In addition, you then have this really large countertop space. I love the brickwork and just these huge slabs of stone that you can cook and grill on top. You also have a smoker and a regular grill over here. The last thing I'll mention for the exterior is the fact that you have this beautiful lake that's literally a 60-second walk away from the A-frame. Just look at this view. To head on inside, we're gonna peel off to the right now and head towards the main door, which is also right near where you're going to park your car. We have another gigantic pile of firewood over there on the right-hand side, but now it's definitely time to head in and check out the interior. Welcome to the main hallway inside of this stunning A-frame cabin. I'll start over here on the left-hand side. You have some storage space, some counters, and some hangers, but we'll go through this door on the right first, and welcome to the first bedroom inside of this A-frame. I absolutely love the aesthetic and color scheme in this room. Everything from the blue blanket to the gold pillow just blended in perfectly with all the wood paneling, in my opinion. There are some shelves above the bed, but now here on the opposite end, on that right-hand side, you have some hangers and some shelves for storage. And over here on the left, you have a fireplace with firewood already waiting for you. You also have direct access to this little patio area through this screen door here. So you have a chair and a nice little setup here. Last but not least, as we head to the next area, you have this really cool sliding door. We'll now continue down the main hallway with all this beautiful light streaming in. Also, if you didn't notice, all the floors are brick. Super unique. To me, it felt like I was in Brooklyn, actually, like in a Brooklyn loft. Super cool. But now we'll walk down a little bit further down this main hallway, and straight ahead, there is a washer and dryer unit inside of this closet. Really nice amenity. If you turn the corner, you will then enter into the kitchen and the living room area. I'll start over here along this shelf. I love when kitchens have all the utensils and everything placed outside in plain sight. I love that style. I definitely want that for my own dream kitchen someday. But to break things down for you, you have everything you need here, from glasses, utensils, coffee supplies, pots and pans. Everything imaginable is waiting for you on this shelf. Across the way is all of your high-end appliances, from this really cool red stovetop and oven. You have your dishwasher, and further down you have this really slick black sink. I love this aesthetic. And beneath the sink even, you have some really cool storage areas like this. They even made storage look cool. If we back up a little bit further now away from the main kitchen countertop space, you'll see over here then you have a large stainless steel fridge and freezer, so plenty of space to put away all of your food when you're visiting. And you have a really nice kind of countertop space over here with two seats. Also in the corner as well, you have a whole cocktail setup and the guidebook for the A-frame. Let's now take a step back and begin to head into the living room, which is by far one of my favorite rooms in the entire cabin. You have this huge dining table here, plenty of seating between those two benches and the two chairs. But now let's head into the living room and just look at this setup, guys. It is just so perfect to me. Just take it in for a second, and I just love the symmetry as well between those two couches. You have your fireplace is straight ahead, and of course we are in an A-frame, so as you peer up, you have all of these absolutely stunning A-frame windows and even some skylights up top there. In particular, I love the fireplace, specifically the design of it, how it's a bit curved, and you have that giant glass pane. We have a modern coffee table here, and this is just a great place to kick your feet up for a few hours. Now, to one side of the fireplace, you have this really sweet hanging chair. So like every square foot of this entire space is utilized and has a purpose, which I just love. And on the other side of the fireplace, you have plenty of firewood waiting for you, some decorations, and then some fire starter supplies. As I do with all of my A-frame tours, you just have to highlight the ceilings and looking up more towards the roof. So that is actually the loft bedroom. It's the master bedroom. So be sure to stick around for that. It's a great space, but this view just can never get old. Just look at this. You have some games on this shelf, but also on this shelf, you have a really cool kind of secret hidden amenity that takes this room to the next level. And that would be its gigantic movie screen projector, complete with surround sound. Such a cool setup. It might just be my favorite room of all time out of any cabin I've visited. If you think this room looks great during the day, just wait until you see it at night. This is when those cool and cozy cabin vibes come out in full force. Such an amazing room. I would rent this Airbnb, honestly, just for this room alone. We'll now head into the one bathroom inside of this A-frame. It's right next to the fridge. And here we are in this one area. You have your toilet and plenty of toiletries and towels. And then right across the way, you have another sink. It's black, very similar, if not exactly the same to the one that we saw in the kitchen. But I think it blends in very well with all the wood paneling. You have some cool little pipes running everywhere and a mirror. Now this is your massive shower. It's meant for two people. You have two shower heads, and it's those kind of rain shower heads. So some of the best water pressure I've ever had in my life. And this place is called the Akram A. So they even have everything branded, their shampoo, conditioner, everything. Well, now head down this long hallway. There's still a lot more cabin to see, so don't go anywhere. We'll now enter into bedroom number 2 of 3. It has a somewhat similar setup to that first bedroom. I think it's just a little bit bigger. It has a few more amenities and even a private deck, which we'll get to in just a second. The bed is very similar to the first bedroom. And over there in the corner, though, you have a really plush and comfy looking chair. Perfect, I think, to start your morning off. You have a coffee table right next to it, so great for coffee or tea. And also from this angle, you can see there's another fireplace. There are 3 fireplaces in this entire cabin. But now through those doors, this is your private deck. You have 2 chairs, and this looks out more towards the lake. Now, down that same hallway, this time we'll swing right, and you have this really gorgeous brick staircase, and this will take us up top towards the loft bedroom. And here we are, welcome to the loft bedroom. You have a large bed underneath those 2 gorgeous windows, and you can't get much more A or A-frame with those angles right there. You have dressers on both sides of the bed though, so plenty of room for storage. Then you even have some hangers up top here. Now the last space to cover throughout this entire cabin is this really cool seating area. This is at the opposite end of the loft, and these 2 really plush and leather chairs, in addition to a footrest, makes for a really cool place to hang out. Thanks for checking out my video. Please be sure to give it a like if you enjoyed it and subscribe to the channel. My A-frame cabin playlist is linked out down below. Thanks so much, guys, and I'll catch you in the next one.